Well, I took up golf a little late in life. I got a set of clubs from my sweet wife. She said, "You've been spending too much time at home." Me and some good old buddies of mine headed to the links for the very first time, and I discovered the greatest sport I've ever known. But it's a lot like fishing without the lake. You get up early and you stay out late. Take everything you own and toss it on the cart. Ice chest, cold beer, pork rinds too. Golf clubs, golf balls, tees and shoes. Then you're off down the fairway chasing that little white ball. Cow pasture pool, learning all the rules. Red stakes hazards, white stakes out of bounds. Well, I'm hitting five, hollering four, writing three down for my score. Lord, I really love this game of golf. Well, you gotta make a side bet on every hole. Nothing more than a dollar or so. Longest off the tee box, closest one to the pin. There's birdies, greenies, sandies, and trash. Man, I hope I brought enough cash. If I can sink a 40-foot putt, I think I'll win. Cow pasture pool, learning all the rules. Red stakes hazards, white stakes out of bounds. Well, I'm hitting five, hollering four, writing three down for my score. Lord, I really love this game of golf. That's quite on the tee box, about to hit. Grab a club, swing hard, and you holler, "Oh shit, I hit another mulligan. That one's out of play." Hit down, swing easy, back in your stance. You hit it past the ladies' tee box or drop your pants. There ain't no better way to spend the day. Cow pasture pool, learning all the rules. Red stakes hazards, white stakes out of bounds. Well, I'm hitting five, hollering four, writing three down for my score. Boy, I really love this game of golf. I'm hitting five, hollering four, writing three down for my score. Lord, I really love this game of golf. Oh yeah, well it looks like a gimme to me.